It's so easy and so fast to make an amazing vegetable snack along with a refreshing sauce. Do you want to eat this too? Then I recommend the option of how to make a sweet potato snack with guacamole. 1. And number 9. Put the whole potatoes in boiling water and cook for 3 minutes, then remove. Cut the avocado in half, remove the stone. 2. With a spoon, remove the pulp from the two halves of the avocado, add lemon juice and lime juice, mash with a fork. Add chopped coriander and garlic, salt and pepper. 3. Cut the potatoes into wedges, wipe dry and mix with vegetable oil, put on a baking sheet, and bake at 200 degrees for about 15-20 minutes, turning it over several times. 4. And number 9. Transfer the finished sweet potato to a plate, and serve immediately with the prepared sauce.